best gift that I ever got. Didn't really weigh a lot. It didn't have a ribbon round, and it sometimes made a terrible sound. The best of all, it seems to me, it wasn't me. I'd have to say that it made all the other presents twice as gay. Sugar and spice, I never thought it could be so nice. The best gift that I'll ever get was sometimes dry and sometimes wet. Was usually pink, but oftentimes red, as it lay so innocently in its bed. The best gift of the year to me, the one I hold most dear to me, the gift that simply drove me.
Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank. Misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifting bank.